Thought I would share this. I would, since it's a little bit of just to see. And I that's not a good start, is it? Yeah. That kick. I know Robin makes fun of me about that kick. And I also think he takes such a long time to wind up. I think I'm wasting stamina dodging too soon. So I'm having to dodge twice. He says as he... Now I've been getting yelled at. Ah, keep grabbing. Think I'm gonna be dead here. Maybe not. Let's drink. Damn it! Shit. It's grabbing me again. Come on, I can't get out of there. Wow. All right, I'm dead. In the morning, I think that's part of the reason why we have some of our technical difficulties is I think it's kind of network issues that we tend to... See, there, I dodged twice. That time I was drinking. See, like there, I dodged twice before he even moved. Again, I don't talk as much as I probably would like to in this, because I would like our next episode not to be watch me lose, watch me lose, watch me lose. I think maybe with him it's that fucking kick, but it's the timing. Shit. Yeah, I just, wow! I'm just, my timing is way off. I still can't keep my thumb from wiggling on my... Shit. And I keep trying to do these. Alright, so... Yeah, I think... Plus, I've got to be close enough... Damn it! How does he get me like that? And he kicks me. Got it. Pisses me off. I don't know what the fuck that was. Ugh. That was a rough one. Yeah. He kicked me. So I take the saber with him. He says that he gets demolished. I think maybe the secret is just small moves. I staggered him. And now he's gonna run me over. What the hell was that? All right. So let's see now if okay, so two-fisted and just being very... Damn it! Damn it! I should have drunk there. Damn it! So let's see if we can do something here. Trying this again. Sorry if I don't talk enough. Go again. So two-handed, and trying not to button mash. Staggered in there. Proud of that one. Yeah, I don't think he's liking me too much now. Thank you. I knew I was dead there. I should have backed off. I took a second swing. Ah! That fucking kick! Staggered him. I don't think he liked that. Yeah, he certainly did not like that. Just don't want to, you know, there's a lot of stuff that goes on. Obviously, anybody that plays a game knows that, you know, you get stuck and I just... Timing these things. His hits. Except for now, he's gonna... When to heal with this, guys? I mean, fuck! What am I supposed to do there? What am I supposed to do there? Okay. This guy's a prick. Still fucking kick me. Just drink a little bit longer there, buddy. A little bit longer. So. Just rev up just long enough for me not to be able to do the thing. Can I get a drink? That's bullshit too! This is... Now jump on me. I think that's why I actually stopped doing the what you would call the AAA games, was because they were just getting so complicated. Gonna try to not to engage him initially. Ah! Come on, Cap. And I can't. God. Swing. I gotta think in terms of one swing. Because it's my second swing where I'm getting, well, where I'm getting hit. That time I didn't swing twice. This guy's just hard. When he does that swirly thing, I just don't know what to do there. What he just teed me up and fucking knocked me out of the park. Polite. Just great kid. And both of our kids are just. And I know I'm a dad. Okay, so let's see if. I just wonder if the thing with him is just patience. Which I am. Yeah, just one swing and then just get out of there. Let's try that. And if you can't get it. I dodged too soon there. And that one is his. Wow, I gotta start dodging to the right against him. Time during that. He can just do that ramp. I just chunk, done. Wow. So yes, if you were 5'10", you could play basketball in a school that size, but I still never started, which is not a surprise. All right, so let's see what we can do here. Just one hit. I knew he was gonna kick me there. I shouldn't have tried to hit him. I see he was reaching for me. This guy's got such a reach. To roll! I was gonna roll and drink, and I guess I drunk and rolled. Don't drink and roll. Roll and drink. Here at the pinball. Okay, so do not engage him initially. Just dodging. He kicks me. Always kicks me. And he kicks me. The fact that I don't have the reach that he does certainly doesn't help this fight. Unbelievable! This prick! The reach, he can just all of a sudden just swing around when you're behind him and just lance you for fucking 2/3 of your health. Alright. Another time, another try. Time to drink and get kicked. What can you do? What can you do? Oh, conspiracy theory is bound. Every time, see, every time I get offensive, every time I go on the offense, I get my ass handed to me. I gotta stop doing that. It just looks like, oh my God, but by the time you get to him, and he's got that fucking spear that's as long as I wish my dick was. All right. Let's try this again. One hit. Fucking kicks. What the hell happened there? Let's do this. Let's see if we can get to where. Identify that one. Oh, my thumb slipped off my thing. Supposed to do there. All right. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. All right. So that time when I didn't try to swing twice, only swung once, he didn't get me with the kick. I did remember to dodge the other way for that one. Timing's off here. Oh. Damn it! Kick. Damn it! See, one swing. Instead of two, because it's in the middle of that second swing that he kicks you. Rolled the wrong way for that one. God. Damn it. That's button mash rolling. I thought I drank there. Drink! God, Kev! Kick. Wow. Unbelievable. Dude. I don't know how, I'm not gonna say that, because I'm gonna beat him, but it's just shit. Okay, one swing. And one swing and a miss, and then he kicks you anyway. All right. Help when you miss. especially when you have to take that extra time to get in there, and then he can get that kick on you. Can't make it, then just wait till the next one. Ah! Trying to drink there because I thought he was going to reach for me and miss. And he reached and then he... Ah! Wow! Alright, so here we go again! Kevin, don't get offensive. Wait for him and you counter. Well, helps when you don't get hit. You're gonna counter. Offensive. Wait for him. Like that. Drink faster. Unbelievable! Hit me all three times, and then finishes me off. Unbelievable! Unbelievable! Over me. I have to dodge and be in close and get him and then get out of there before he fucking kicks me. Thank you. yet. Damn it! Not looking very promising. I don't think the next episode of Game Guys is going to be very interesting.